I have these two sets of brushes, and I'm going to make a French fitted box to hold them. I'm just going to use scraps that I have in the workshop. The top and bottom will be this 1/8 inch tempered hardboard. Sides, I'm going to use a scrap piece of 1/2 inch Appleply plywood. And I'll be using one of these clasps and some butt hinges. Well, I really like how this came out. So I have nice storage for all my detail brushes. The joint between the two pieces really fits nice. I'm glad with how that came out. I really like these small hinges. I think they just work perfectly on this box. And then the stenciling, just so I know what's in it. And for kicks, this time I put the date on the back when it was made. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for stopping by.